Hey guys, it's Yoking, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom, where we are going to be playing it for the first time, and we are going to be beating it fully. Now, if you enjoy the video, please like the video, and subscribing is optional. Anyway, without further ado, let's go! It's to the southeast in the Niklu region. There's only ruins, each shaped like a fell directly in that tower. That's gonna be special for a reason. Right now, there's only certain teams of the upper team on the investigation. You should talk to them if you want more info. Talk to Atos down the shore, he can probably join you in the right direction. Okay.
Hey.
Okay, so you might want to start with Hebra up in the northwest. Alright, I guess we're gonna start with Hebra. Keep in mind, Scorn uses are all due to a serious cold front that blew in recently. You want to show up prepared with cold gear, otherwise your turn.
Check it!
Keep me posted. Cool. Alright. So, we're gonna go to Hebra eventually. We're not gonna go right away since I want to explore more before we head to any of these locations. Oh yeah, right. Let's see. 120, 130, 70. So we need... well, let's just be safe. Trousers. Now we're suited. We're ready to whoop some ass. Alright, let's go Kakarito. Streaming for 8 hours? This might be a 10 hour stream. That's fine.
Oh.
Ah.
Our leader is able to read Zona Ring. One of as we break him of that arrow and the demon king. Very truffle, where can I get some?
Oh.
Stone slabs in the large ring room. Okay, the Demon King, vast power, no hope, victory, king's own life, manage imprison him. Imprison, not indefinitely. Repair demon. Revival. We sages must leave our knowledge, future generations. Reading between the lines. This stone slab seems to be a record of how Demon King does. In those age times, the Demon King. If I had to extrapolate the meaning, I'd guess at something like this. The reigning king determined that they were no match for the Demon King and gave his own life to imprison the threat. The sages tried to leave something for the people for the future who would have to prepare for the Demon King's arrival. Awesome. I fucking love these caves, man. This is something that was needed in Breath of the Wild. But these caves, yeah, this thing's gonna become way better. Exploring caves is just a beautiful. Fairy. Fair, fair, fair. Give me fair. Booyah! We got a fucking fairy. Let's go. Party truffle. Let's fucking go. So, and rice, fresh milk, some greens, and of course this. This should be nice. Ah, okay, so I was right the first time. Awesome. All right, that quest did well. Now we get more prices. Thank you.
Yeah.
Stores at risk of running out of goods. The two old men trip through history. Awesome. Stinky Elixir, Slip Resistance. Oh, this is a new effect. Thanks, mate.
Ooh.
Give me a soft
blow.
Thanks.
Ooh.
A little bit higher. Oh wait, okay, so it's these two. Alright, let's take these guys down. Stone slab, alright, important text, let's go. Those who, mostly among the granted qualifications, are chosen as sages, those worthy secret stones, and henceforth sages. Clearly, the sages are subject of this slab. Filling in the blanks, I think it's basically saying talented individuals become sages by taking up secret stones. Alright. Oh, that's good. Ah. Thank you. That's actually really good. That's very good. Ah. I mean, the cuckoos are later. It's morning, of course, but there's like... I have 10 or so on hand, so I can easily restock them. Follow the cuckoos. Wait. Is that blood? Oh yeah, that's blood. In a Zelda game? Jesus. Two left. Alright, let's wait for it to be daytime. Let's follow the chickens. Wow. They're going very high up. That's insane. There you go.
Aww.
Oh, you really brought me 10 bird eggs. What a kind hearted thing to do. Thank you very much. Of course, I'm not gonna take them off your hand without paying. Thank you for the 50 rupees.